people.
Hank tends to get aggressive with other dogs.
I've tried bringing, you know, different puppies in, and he attacks them and is very territorial. Betty, I say, she's definitely the instigator.
Scared her.
Gets everyone going.
They scare you, Maizee?
I want to learn how to get them to listen to me. And when Betty and Lucy get into a fight, I can't break them up. How do I get Betty to not bark? They don't listen at all.
With more than 40 canines living in his dog psychology center, Cesar Millan is well.